Hallelujah, praise the Lord. This is Prophetic Intercession with Amel, you're welcome. This is the word of the Lord for someone. He says he is removing the scales from your eyes so you can see clearly. What has been hindering your vision this far is because your eyes have been clouded with darkness. But God says he is removing the scales from your eyes so you can see clearly, so you can see opportunities, so you can see things that others will not see. So that whenever people are running away from something, you are going to see what they cannot see from there. That is the word of the Lord for someone. He's opening your eyes so you can be able to recognize your kingdom spouse when you meet them. He's opening your eyes so you can be able to see opportunities where no one sees it. He says the scale is being removed from your eyes. Hallelujah. He is flooding your eyes with light to see where no one sees. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May he cause his face to shine upon you. May he be gracious to you and may he give you peace. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Shalom.